Hello, I'm Satoshi Yamamoto. Welcome back to my time bench. Okay, today I'm going to tie basically a PMD soft-hackle. Kind of my own tie variation. You know, I came up with, you know, the PMD hatch around here in the southwest, you know, southwest Montana, from Yellowstone Park, Yellowstone River, and then not to mention Spring Creeks in Livingstone. PMD hatch is very important, really fun to fish for. So the flies, you know, fly development, fly designing probably will never, you know, end. So, and I hope my idea here will be, you know, one of those options and then arsenals when fishing for, you know, PMD hatch around here. So let's get started. Hook I'm going to use is Daiwiki 125 or Montana Fly Company 7125. Emerger hook, a bit shorter than the 1x short. And then I'm using a size 16, and then 18 should work too. Okay, thread is 8-0, light olive. Okay. This is actually a undertail, a brown Z-long or Z-yang, Da-long. I'm going to use only several fibers here. This will imitate, you know, the shuck, nymphal shuck, you know, just as dung, you know, the as the insect is, you know, emerging, I mean, breaking the shuck, you know. I'm going to trim here just about the half of a hook shank. And for the tail, one can use either partridge or, you know, mallard feather here. Either one. I just use this mallard today. So I pick up several fibers here from one of those wing. I want this real tail, with a bit longer than this Z-long. Drop that. Okay. Going to tie in, okay, Taki Bayot. This is like a goose bayots. This is kind of super material, you know, that makes segmentation and living at the same time. Very useful material here. I tie in just right here. There you go. One more time. Here. next step is a bit different from other patterns, I think. This is another Zilong, dark down, but I would say I don't really count, but maybe a third of a full bundle, which seems to be just about 20 fibers. I'm going to make a little, you know, emerging, you know, thorax, emerging actual insect, so to speak. I'm going to make a loop. See, this is a kind of this is the you know, emerging, you know, body from the you know, or wing, something coming out from the shark. That's my intention. So I'm gonna trim here. Okay. Okay, last material is partridge feather here. I picked up here from, picked this one from my just about the neck, bit darker, just about the right size for, you know, size 16, you know. Secure that. Hackle prayer. Excuse me. Let me do it again. I'm going to make two turns here. There you go. Make a nice little head here. Okay. If you have a tying bench, you can apply, you know, beeswax like I usually do on my soft hackle patterns. Anyway, we finish. There you go. This is I named it SY-PMD soft-hackle. This is one of the, since there are too many, you know, PMD patterns and even soft-hackles, this is one of the patterns, you know, that I just couldn't come up with some, you know, clever, catchy name, so to speak. So, I don't know, I may come up with something, you know, later on, but at this point, I just called SY, taking from my initial SY-PMD soft tackle. So, and then, well, this should be fished as a, you know, either on the film, in the film, or below the film, as in any other soft tackle patterns. Then, one can swing, one can dead drift like a dry fly, one can sink it, and then swing it, or you know, you can twitch it. Especially twitching is very important because mayfly nymphs are going to be very active, you know, moving a lot, you know, just when they are, you know, ready to, you know, hatch and emerge, you know, so twitching, you know, by twitching a line like this is imitate, you know, animate, you know, a very active nymph of mayflies. So try all these method, you know, dead drift, swing, twitch, you know. So I'm sure this should work for, you know, PMD hatch that you will encounter, you know, either a big river or spring creeks, and this should work just for you. So thank you for watching, and then trying some, and then let me know how you fish, or if there's any question about, you know, tying, just let me know. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.